Hi, my name is Melissa Trenholm, and my son is Owen Trenholm. When Owen was 4, he broke out in a rash, what is known as a butterfly rash, which covers your cheeks and across the bridge of your nose. And within a couple of weeks, it had spread to his entire body, all of his joints, so knees, elbows, his back, his legs, his feet. He was pretty much covered in rash. On the face, it really does. It's in the shape like the wings and then over the bridge of the nose. It's a very distinct rash that goes with autoimmune diseases. So when we kind of saw the shape of it, we knew it wasn't just a common rash. Very nervous. My husband and I had done a lot of research ourselves prior to finally making it to the IWK. So we kind of knew what was coming. We knew it was one of two diseases that he had, because he had a very, what they call, textbook rash. It fell in all the places that would have been what he has or one other disease. So we kind of knew, but it was a lot to take in. You know, when they really officially diagnosed him with his disease, it was still shocking. So it's called juvenile dermatomyositis, also known as JDM. Once he finally started medication, it took probably a good 6 to 8 weeks before his skin started to improve, and then it was very quick. Thankfully, his skin improved very quickly within maybe the next few weeks after that, and has been getting better ever since. We visit there often. Initially, we were there every 2 weeks, and then as Owen progressed, it went to 4 weeks, 6 weeks. Now we're there approximately every 2 to 3 months, but we're still there quite often. Yeah. Juvenile dermatomyositis is not curable. It's life-threatening. We hope for remission is what we hope for, so the disease can go dormant forever, which we hope for, but most likely, more realistically, he will probably have ups and downs the rest of his life. So they call it flares, which he'll go into remission, but then sometimes something will reactivate the disease, so it's kind of always lurking in him. Owen is doing wonderful. He is active and outgoing, just as any other child. So to see him, you would never know that he had this disease. So he's doing wonderful. Owen is known as Aquaman. Owen is a swimmer. He swims several times a week. We live kind of in a rural part of town, so we live on the outskirts. He loves to dirt bike. He has his own dirt bike. He does a lot of tree climbing, a lot of running, playing in the yard. Yeah, dirt biking and swimming would be his favorites. The IWK really does wonders for the children that they are treating as well as the families. When Owen was first diagnosed, we really felt like the light had gone out at the end of our tunnel. It was very difficult to see a future for Owen. The IWK has really turned that light back on for us. They have given us a lot of hope, a lot of support. They truly feel like family to us when we go there. Even though Owen has been through more treatments and procedures than I would have wished for him his entire life, he is still over the moon excited every time that we tell him we're going to the IWK. They're very, very much like friends and family to us. And thank you for supporting the IWK.